Hi, it's Steffi and Noah. We are outside and I can't reach it anymore. I'm enjoying my coffee, the Christmas cup. I always drink out of my Christmas cup. And it's pretty late for coffee. It's, I think it's almost 1 o'clock. And it's Sunday and I'm enjoying today. It's really nice and warm out. I got him in his blue plaid shorts. There's green or yellow on it. I didn't know that. He's wearing his, He's wearing his green monkey shirt that didn't come with it, but nothing came with these pants. And I don't know, I just really like that, the colors together. And I have my bike out. Yes, sir, I'm a sucker for punishment, as I think you would say. I have a hurt wrist. I had to bandage it up again yesterday, and I took it off today, and I couldn't help myself. I had to ride and do some jumps, and I have to tighten the forks again because it's loose because I keep doing jumps. And I might get another one someday that is lighter, because this bike is 36 pounds, 38. And I might get one that's 25, 24, so I could end with a small sprocket. But anyways, you don't really care about the bike. I'm just being a sucker for punishment. My wrist hurts already. I iced it and whatnot, so maybe I could do some more riding again. And I'm going to regardless. But you know what? We're enjoying the outdoors together. I have a question. I seem to get more views when my face is in the video. I don't really like put my face in the video. I don't really like how I look, and right now I look like a boy. But my hair is a mess because of riding the bike and whatnot. No one wants to ride the bike. You want to ride the bike? You're looking the wrong way. You gotta look at the camera. And we were watching this video. Oh, I don't know her name. But PK Trek Girl something or other, I think. She did this cute video with Yuki, I think her name is. And how she doesn't share. And my little Noah here does not share either. He likes all the attention on him. Right, Noah? These cars are driving me nuts, and he likes all the toys, and he doesn't share, and he ends up hitting his siblings, mainly Kaylee, because she's bigger, and they sleep next to each other, shockingly. You think they'd get along, and yeah, but he just wants the attention on him. Yep. And I don't know how to change that. Just how Noah is, right? Your hair's flying a little touch the wind. Whew. Anyways. Yesterday I had Kaylee. And I think the day before yesterday I had Kaylee. And I had Alexander somewhere along the lines. And Luke. So I decided today was Noah's day. And big truck, real big truck. I don't know if you saw that, but I hate these cars. They're in the way. Can't they go somewhere else, not past my house or apartment building, whatever? It's annoying. I want to ride, and I always constantly have to stop where I'm getting beeped at. I get beeped at. I'm on the side of the road, not in the road, and I wait for the cars to go by, but they still beep at me like I don't know that they're there. And I guess it's a safety mechanism. Being Michigan, I don't know. But anyways, I think I'll end it now. Drink some more coffee. And you tell me what you think. Do you think that my face is, you like the videos with my face in it, or not? Because I like it the other way, but I seem to get more views when my face is in it and I'm babbling. Rose wants me to babble, and other people seem to like my face. They watch it, but they don't comment. So, I don't know, I'm a little confused. Thanks for watching.